What's up, guys? Cave Troll here. As you can definitely see, that I'm not on the motorcycle, and probably until temperatures start rising a little bit, it's really no point in me spending the $300 to get the rear tire replaced. So I might have a couple of videos like this. Or videos of in the garage and messing around on the bike or working on the bike or something. Because right at this point, it is just pointless to spend the money and still not be able to ride. I think, tomorrow is going to be New Year's Eve. I think the high is 23 or something like that, and then I know come starting next week the highs are in the mid 20s and the lows are single digits, so yeah, not too pretty pointless to spend the money. But yeah, guys, just wanted to say Happy New Year to everybody. Say thank you to all my current subscribers and say thank you to all the new subscribers that I've had as of late. And definitely we'll start doing some motor vlogs after getting maybe warms up a little bit and I get my tire fixed. But I gotta do some work to it anyway, so while it's down, I'm probably gonna try to switch out the stator and the rectifier and all that and get that charging system going for next year. That way I can go on a little bit longer trips and not worry about having to charge the bike up at night. But yeah, guys, I'm on the search for some mittens. Just left Academy Sports and they didn't have any that were kid friendly, at least. The only pair they had was like $40 and they were adult size. I probably could have bought them for my kid, but it's kind of pointless to spend $40 on a pair of mittens that are probably going to get torn up after a couple of weeks of him playing outside with them on. I was also looking for some shoes, but you can forget about finding shoes in my size at any store. Once you get above 14s and you get up to, you know, 16s and 17s and stuff like that, man, you just gotta order everything, unfortunately. At least around here, it's kind of hard to find stuff. But yeah, guys, I'll let you get going. Just wanted to say Happy New Year. And stay warm out there. Cave Troll out. Peace.